The Presto tool. I will show you. Quite versatile. It is designed to take off hands. And it's very easy. If you, it's like this. If you press here, look what's going on. Het is net als een pulley trekker. Misschien heb je al wel eens gebruikt voor je brommer. I'm not sure, pulley, I'm not sure what the English term is. Extractor maybe. But you just push and you take off the hands. And this spring bar here, make sure the hands doesn't, well, move to somewhere else. I did a small adjustment. I polished this bit here, so it's even thinner than the original one. And there are some variations. This is here quite wide. And it got a small indentation here in the middle, so it really grips the pivot, so you can take out, well, for instance, the hands. But here, you can see it's slightly different. Here there's two, and there's one, and this is perfect to take off wheels with an uneven amount of spokes. So one side here goes over the spoke, and there is the other one. And this one is for taking off spokes with an even amount of wheels with an even amount of spokes. I will show you in a minute, but I think it's easy to understand. The thing why I don't use them to take off the hands is because when you push here, you don't have any control of the power you're using, the force. So that's for taking off hands, I always use these because you have so much more control in the force you are using. You can really feel it. And because of these springs, you don't feel the force you're using.